Dear students, if you give permission, I will ask one general question.
Granted, proceed.
What is meant by triangle love? Can anybody say?
First you tell me, what is meant by four angle love?
It is very simple. A loves B, B loves C, C loves D, D loves A. In this angle, jeevitamlo ee naluguru eppudu ekkada kalusukoru. Come on, come on. Now tell me about triangle love.
It is very, very simple. A loves B, B loves C, C loves B.
Then what about A?
A will go under one.
Ure, agra, nuve ekkadiki ra?
I am A.
Abba, gopp romantic student. Dear students, if you give permission, I will ask one general question.
Granted, proceed.
What is meant by triangle love? Can anybody say?
First you tell me, what is meant by four angle love?
It is very simple. A loves B, B loves C, C loves D, D loves A. In this angle, jeevitamlo ee naluguru eppudu ekkada kalusukoru. Come on, come on. Now tell me about triangle love.
It is very, very simple. A loves B, B loves C, C loves B.
Then what about A?
A will go under one.
Ure, agra, nuve ekkadiki ra?
I am A.
Abba, gopp romantic student.